We're part of Queer Things Radio, which is just a simple radio show on KFUG devoted to all things queer. And so as like some of the like queer people of our community, we know firsthand there's no queer events, there's no queer spaces in Crescent City. And so we said we're going to make one here tonight.
So Thomas, tell me about, where'd the idea for the art show come from?
Well, I kind of took it from Chico, where we used to do coming out for art show every year. And I guess we've been doing it like, I don't know, 7-8 years there, and it just seemed like a good thing to do here when I got here. Like, why not?
Bad mother!